If you want to reuse the settings and the entries that you have used in an existing trading journal in Edgewonk, you can now do that. So let's take a look at this journal that we have right now here. And you can see when we open the settings on the bottom left, under instruments, under setups, trade comments, and also custom statistics, this trader has made some inputs. And if you want to start a new trading journal, you want to track a new trading account, for example, you can now reuse all of that and you don't have to type in everything again. And to do that, first of all, here on the top right, you open your pop-up, which gives you an overview of your current journals. This user only has one journal, demo database, and next to this entry, you see here this copy icon. Once you click on this copy icon, you will see that now you're asked to enter first a new database name. And then underneath, you can choose which of the entries of this existing journal you want to reuse in a new one. So if we take everything of those boxes and then click on database, you will see that now we have a new journal. We can select it by clicking the copied one. And after a short moment, you will see that under the settings, you will have now all the different instruments, all the comments, the trade setups, and the custom statistics as well. If you go to general, you can change the name later on. You can change the account currency. If the new journal has a different currency, you can change the different market here as well. If the new journal is tracking a different market. And then in the journal, you'll see you have a brand new journal without any data in it, but you can start right away. You don't have to spend any time entering the setups, the settings. And this is a quick way to duplicate journals and to reuse existing entries where you have spent a lot of time defining them.